All India Majlis-e-Ittehad-ul Muslimeen party president Asaduddin Owaisi was granted bail in a case filed against him by Telangana Pradesh Congress Committee members. Owaisi surrendered before Deputy Commissioner of Police V. Satyanarana on Monday morning. The TPCC had alleged that AIMIM workers had attacked them during the Greater Hyderabad Municipal Corporation polls. Correspondent Pramod from Hyderabad for ANI.